In this video, I am going to show you how to import data from Google Sheets to Excel in three easy steps. This is Mark from TradeInform.com and welcome to this video. Now, there are many good reasons why you may want to get data from your online Google Sheets account into your Excel spreadsheets. In this example, I am going to show you how you can do it with financial data using the Google Finance formula. Step one of this process is to set up your Google Sheets spreadsheet. So I'm going to set this up with the Dow Jones. I'm going to use Apple and I'm going to use Netflix. Now we need to put in the codes for these. DJI for the Dow Jones, AAPL and NFLX for Netflix. Now we need the formula, the Google Sheets formula, and we're going to use, so easy, equals Google Finance. It will even fill it in for you. I'm going to reference this cell here. I'm going to put in a comma. I'm going to put in inverted commas and put all, because I want all the data. Now I'm going to set the range for the data. So I'm going to put today, two brackets with nothing in them, minus 30. I'm going to get the last 30 days worth of data to today. And I'm going to press enter. So it's going to automatically pull this data from the Google Finance servers. And I'm just going to put Control V to copy this across here. So there we have a spreadsheet that you can use however you want to manage your portfolio, to set up trading strategies, to manage trading strategies very, very quickly in Google Sheets. Now, step two of this process is to make this data sheet that we've just created available. So I'm going to go into File, and it's very easy. We're going to have Publish to the Web. Now we can decide what we want to publish. We've only got one sheet in here, but you can specify. And we're going to say we're going to do it as a .csv. Nice and easy to use. And I'm going to copy this URL link here that I'm going to use. Okay. Now I'm going to open up a nice blank Excel spreadsheet. Now this is step three. I told you this is a quick process. And I'm going to go to data and I'm going to put from the web because it is of course online. That's the whole beauty of going between Google Sheets and Excel. Now it's going to ask me to put in the URL. Just copied this, press Control C, Control V to copy it, to paste it rather. Press OK. Now, Excel is going to do all the hard work for us. It's going to sort it into the correct columns. And all I need to do is click on the load button here. So it's going to tell me that I've got a query and connection here. And we can see very quickly, we have a version of our Google Sheets in Excel. So it is really there. It's really a couple of minutes. Now, there are a few other things you can do. Once we've got this in here, we've got a lot of control. So if I just select this here, firstly, we can use all this data however we want in Excel, which is a very powerful tool in itself. Now, as we have the advantage of live data, which we can get from Google Finance, slightly behind the market, but still only less than 5 minutes for some of these markets, we can click on here and look at the connection properties. And we can set the data to refresh as often as every minute. Now you can even do this using a macro to refresh even more quickly. But for most purposes, we want to get the data as up to date as possible. We can import it here and whenever the data changes, it will be updated in your spreadsheet. If you like this video, please hit the like button and also subscribe to this channel if you want more content like this, more videos about using Excel and Google Sheets to help you trade and invest in the financial markets. And for more information about trading the financial markets and backtesting your trading strategies, please go to tradeinformed.com.